the little bumblebee is thirsty and hungry. So what we're going to do is we're going to get a little bit of sugar, like this. Come on then, B. Now he's got the strength, so he doesn't want the water, but I am trying. There you go. I got him some water and sugar, and he went in the water twice and he just flew off. But I'm going to leave it there for him. And that is how you help a bumblebee. Shine on, everybody.
That's all that's happening.
Water, bumblebee. And that is all I can do, ladies and gentlemen. I've tried my very best. And shine on, helping is a great thing to do. There's water. There's the bee. Water. Drink it. No, Dylan, go away. He goes in the water. No, Dylan, leave it. Dylan, away. Can't eat it. Leave it. Here you go. There you go. He's got water. He's in the shade. I'm going to let nature do its business. But that is how to help a bumblebee. And maybe God can help more people that help God's animals. Shine on everybody and look after all the animals.